And this guy hasn't committed any flashy crimes, but he's taken Stain's ideology to heart.